What's happening, y'all? It's Trinity right here, and we've got some stories to tell.